What happened with the trap laws in the Louisiana?
Is corny with that anti-abortion mess. My body, my life, so I do what I want with that. Y'all so reckless, gon' deny all my accesses. Y'all so possessive, tryna cock-block my womaness. Clinics, Alabama, four left in Louisiana. Each state got new laws closing clinics, causing Texas drama. In my back.
Ooh, you Louisiana politicians do not like women. I do not like that.
I did not elect you to limit abortion access, bitch. You're trying to make it so there's only one clinic left in Louisiana, bitch.
Oh, access, I want it. Then I control it. Make me pay, make me stay, make me wait for 3 days. I won't pay, I won't stay, I won't wait for 3 days. Fuck these laws, I'm in charge, it's my way. My pussy, not gon' sway, time to say, we don't play. Okay, okay, okay ladies, now let's get information. Okay ladies, now let's get information. We gotta get informed about this whack legislation.
Your rights, they might get eliminated.
Fuck me good, I'll take his ass to the doctor. Make sure his test is good, that's why he call it a proctor. He throw on the sides, I'll take his ass to a lobster. If he don't go fries, burger, king, and a whopper.
Wanna get this song to every girl in the nation. Gotta have clinics for every girl in the nation. Louisiana has four lessons.
To find out more about these dangerous laws in Louisiana and your state, visit allaboveall.org.
This message is brought to you by Abortion Access Front. Exposing sexist shitheads has never been more rewarding.